Okay, right now I have to run a 24 volt from the condenser unit. I don't know if you can see it, but the wire is right here. So I have to run it through the window, second floor. So right now I am in the apartment. If you can see, that's the wire right there. So this one over here, this is the one that it was broken in the middle somewhere. So I checked the continuity. It didn't sound. That means that it's broken somewhere. So I have to run in the meantime one through the window. That way they can have AC at least until tomorrow. Like you can see now. So this is a pancake unit. So I gotta put everything back together to make a run and then clean my stuff. And I'm gonna be gone in a few minutes. As soon as I start putting all these wires hooked with what's it called? Some nails, finished nails. And that's it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Disconnect the two wires so that I can make a small hole and run my wire in the ceiling. Small hole. So somehow I gotta find a small space that I can run that wire. That's it right here. I believe that's it. That's it. The hole. This is the wire right here. See? So I have to run that wire through that hole. Right there. catch it on this side somehow. There you go, I got you. Right there. I got you. There you go. Now I hope you guys can see what I'm doing. Okay, so now I got this one running through there. And I'm gonna hook the wires one more time. Okay, now it should be good. This is for the meantime. What I'm doing is running the wires, like I said before, like this. This is now gonna be a temporary thing, because I gotta do it in between two people. That way someone can help me out to run the wires and everything. But for now it's gonna be running. So now that I have that the panel put on in there, I'm gonna put this for that's for the breaker, that's the disconnector disconnect. So now we're going over here, we're gonna turn it on. I'm gonna leave it like that because it's some time delay, so it's gonna take a little bit just to run. You're gonna hear it running in a few minutes. So en un par de minutos va a estar corriendo el aire acondicionado de lo más de bien. So ahora tengo que poner el filtro. See how the wire is running? Así está corriendo el cable. So now I'm gonna be picking up my stuff. We're gonna head out. So this is the unit, so it's running, as you see, it's running pretty good. I gotta check the freon to see if it's low or because something happened to make the contactor blow and to damage the 24 volts.